Officials in Ukraine say 11 people were killed and 11 others injured in Russia's latest wave of airstrikes. 35 buildings were damaged in the attack, many of them in Kyiv. Ukraine says Russia fired more than 50 missiles at energy facilities throughout the country. The airstrike started just hours after President Biden announced the U.S. would send tanks to help Ukraine.